All right, guys. Josh here, downtown. I'm gonna give you a little toolbox tour. Laptop, Veris Pro, flashlight, got the widescreen, mouse can go page to page, looking at Carl Mitchell, Identifix, Napa, and the battery chargers, cock gun, MaxiSys Elite. Printer. Got a little USB cam. Open up this top. Got Blue Point bit set. Mac spark plug socket. Lots of sockets. Quarter inch torque, half inch, Craftsman jump sockets, Harbor Freight, Craftsman Mac quarter inch deep shallow, 12 point snap on deep, 12 point snap on shallow, low profile. Snap-on 10 and 11 BMW valve covers, snap-on quarter-inch swivels, snap-on half-inch 3/8 drive swivels, Matco oil filter sockets, foot sockets, North Star water pump socket, a bunch of axle sockets, O2s, oil pressure, filter housing. Got a 19 Honda crank bolt socket. These are 3/8 gear wrench swivels. Snap-on quarter inch swivels, impact. Gray pneumatic, magnetic quarter inch shallows. Blue Point tire gauge, flex magnet. Flexible quarter inch handle driver, belt tool, O2 wrench, snap on swivels, Blue Point, triple squares. Next drawer, got the platinum flex head. Gear wrench, extra longs, gear wrench, flex, flare. These are gear wrench, ratcheting crow feet, gear wrench, more gear wrench. All these are gear wrench. Snap-on line wrenches, gear wrench, stubbies, snap-on. Crow's feet, gear wrench, a bunch of odds and ends for bending and breaking and custom cut off shit. Center drawer, MaxiSys dongle, J2534, all the adapters, a bunch of pins, Lito. My screwdriver drawer. Long pry bars, little clip busters, regular screwdrivers, micro screwdrivers. Got the connector set, little picks, small little Stanley screwdriver, long pick. Blue Point set. It's a Matco Seagull Eagle Torx, snap-on ball, metric standard, long long triple squares, screwdriver bits, more screwdriver bits. Plier drawer, snap-on vice grips. We got Harbor Freight snap ring pliers. Assortment of different pliers, oil filter pliers, set of Nipex wire strippers, snap-on snap ring pliers. Got the hose clamp pliers, big rivet gun, crimp tool, big snap ring pliers, more snap ring pliers, hose pliers, long needle nose, micro set of needle nose. These right here are good, little cheap set of snap ring pliers. You can make your own little timing belt tensioner tool. Get in there and custom tools. Hammer drawer, older Impact Mac drill. Cheap little Impact air hammer, shears, dead blow, ball peens from Harbor Freight. Got a Mac air hammer. Snap on 3/4 or 3/8 Mac quarter inch air ratchet. Ingersoll Rand, I believe. 3/8 ratchet. Don't really use any of them too much. Another 1/2 inch torque wrench. And down to the last drawer. 3-jaw puller. Chrysler puller. Time belt tools, cheap little 3-jaw GM water pump tool, pretty handy with it. Bunch of races I keep prepared. Got a low profile crank puller, bushing set, fitment arm, wiper. Balancer set, Mac, cheap little puller, another Mac fire steering pump kit, Astro tie rod tool, got a big master ball joint set, fan removable, inner tie rod tool, sets. Over here we got balance installer, blue point, mini bolt set puller, and then we got the big Mac bolt grip set. Over here on the left, my snap-on paper drawer and all my receipts. Blue point trim piece. Got some wedges, two little files. Got some wire brushes, pipe cutters, chisels. This is my brake drawer. Wheel lock micrometer. Got the impact driver, it's over in my cart. Wheel lock removal tools. Extra parts, spring tools, just picked those up today. Got the hub grappler set, front end service set. Got some cones. Tools, 3/8 snap-on air, 3/8 snap-on, that's a piece of shit, 1/2 inch snap-on, 1/2 inch air cat, that's pretty good, worn out, but it's good, got the little drive buddy, extra flashlight, snap-on drill, all 14 volt. Bunch of cans and a bunch of heel coils, drain plugs and whatnot. This is my everyday junk drawer. Wallet, keys, plate of wind, knife sharpener, lots of Copenhagen to get you through the day. Spare keys, drawer, bunch of junk. Extensions, snap-on T8s, snap-on half inch, got the long half inch, 3/8, 3/8 flex, got a snap-on green, 3/8, 1/4 inch, half inch or 3/8 stubby, 3/8 flex head, shorty, comfort grips. A little bit of electrical drawer, that's a Mac relay tester, amp clamp from a Varis, ignition leads. These are injector harnesses I made to do injector leak down. Went to the junkyard and found all the clips off different cars, plugged that into the tool, into the injector, cycle the injectors. I just cleaned this drawer out and I'm not done with it. This is where all my drill bits are going to go, punches, chisels. Junk drawer, air fittings, razor blades, mirror, nothing special. Radiator flush, sandpaper. Transmission block off, pipe bender, torches, pot rivets, rivet gun, extra bolts and nuts, O-ring set, WYSI wheels, sealer, another pipe bender, stethoscope. Extra fuses, relays, vacuum fittings, lots of terminals, ACO rings, extra parts, plastic fittings, bolts, nuts, screws, wax, sup gun, catalogs, baby oil.
What the fuck?
Into the locker. Got gloves, safety glasses, scope leads, flashlight, sprays, torch, gloves, more gloves, soldering gun, spray bottle.
That's where all the goddamn brake grease goes. Holy shit. You got 4 tubes of them bitches back there. You don't give me one of those?
No. You got the snap-on coolant refiller.
Yeah, them motherfuckers hidden back there. Mm-hmm.
Blue point flare, brake line flare kit. Pulse kit for the injector, pieces I was talking about. Noid lights, Harbor Freight. Timing lock. Funnels. G-ring magnetic light. Got Mac tap and die set. Power probe. Everybody needs a power probe. Relay tester. Craftsman DVOM amp clamp. Snap-on screw extractor. Power probe lid set. ECT2000 power probe set, finding shorts, light bulb attachments, snap-on standard tap and die set, don't use a whole lot of standard, snap-on thread restore. Snap on CV axle with a big stud re-threader. Mac tools. The big tap and die set. That for steel. Got some snaps. Relay tester. Bought that on Amazon. Got a blue point. Relay test kit. Mini inductor. Use the shit out of that. No open flames. Matco master fuel pressure tester. The Medivac brake bleed set. It goes with that. Goes with that Medivac pump over there. Plasma cutter shield. Got the snap on brake bleeder. Second one had a warranty out the first one. That's the data link, fucking test communication. OEM tool. Fill up your radiator. First drawer. Coolant adapter set, master set, pressure tester, and all the fittings. You got all the Varus Pro attachments. Amp clamp. Got the snap on. Test lead set. Pretty handy. Compression tester, got the pressure transducer over the Varus, works nice. Extra test leads, in the pack, T-pins. disconnect tool, bunch of fittings, vacuum gauge. You got a coolant, not coolant. I never use that anymore. Compression tester. Got the Lyle spark plug removal tool. Leak down test, Harbor Freight. Compression tester, Harbor Freight. Third drawer, pretty much my AC drawer. AC O-rings, mini vacuum hand pump, disconnect tools, blue light, UV light. Little laser thermometer, glasses, another blue light, AC guy, battery cables. This is what Justin Dow just raffled off. Got my own. Clean out a little AC flush. Glass drawer, smoke test kit. We got the transmission dipstick, heat and glue gun. Yeah. More Wizzy Wheel pads. Heat gun, pressurized spray cleaner, door unlock kit, drop light,
smoke machine.
Up top, face shield. Got some wire terminals. Bunch of surge. Got the lockout tool. Emergency situations. Cover, degreaser. That's a little. Now, if you guys really want to see the best part of this video, it's fucking. If you think this is a nice box, wait till you see my fucking roll cart. My roll cart is fucking the bomb. Like the best fucking roll cart you have ever seen in your life. Guys, come look at this. Look at this fucking beauty. Every day, fast, hard work, throw shit in here. Got the snap-on flashlight. Battery's charging. 14 volt, 3/8, 14 volt, quarter inch. I beat the shit out of these tools. I work with them every day. 3/8. Fucking awesome. Got Harbor Freights in the back, half inch drive, Gray Pneumatics, 3/8, Gray Pneumatics quarter inch, deep shallow, Matco gun, was dead for a year, resurrected it, Blue Point, blow gun, Matco magnet, oil filter, got me some Pittsburgh. I am not loyal to any Snap-on Matco. I use it all. Pittsburgh, Matco 3/8 long, Matco quarter inch.
Matco.
I got the Matco wrenches, spark plug sockets, Snap-on double swivel, brake bleeder wrenches, spark plug socket, Craftsman wrenches, junk drawer, battery terminal cleaners, brake king, brake tools, flip sockets. Look at this beauty. Pliers. Got the Mac Quick. Go pull it out in the parking lot. Code reader. Snap-on pliers. Dykes. 90 degree pliers. Milwaukee shears. Brake tool. Clip tool, Blue Point oil filter, pliers, test light, Harbor Freight, another brake mic, pinch off, vice grip. Oh my God, look at that shit. That looks pretty. It's got some hammers, Harbor Freight, Wizzy Wheel, Harbor Freight, cutoff wheel, snap-on hammer. Got this on Amazon, little brass hammer. Toyota Cup Blue Point, torque wrench, caliper piston pusher, miniature 3/8 Harbor Freight. That's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Got my Harbor Freight little plastic cart, plasma cutter, Hobart. Got my Dugga Dugga little fucking air pneumatic pump, refrigerator. Got the Yoo-Hoos for breakfast. Got the Sprite and the Cokes when you feel that burn. Got the slide hammer.
For the Dugga Dugga.
All right, guys.